firefight for the people of this little town. But for the dying soldier, as he's feeling 10 years older, as he's lying face down on the ground. All the words over Annie's head and all the words his mother said as she would put him to bed back home. Your daddy, well, he died in the Falklands, fighting for another man's cause. She's lying home alone. Every day she sees your face on the picture on fireplace, where your brother, as he was leaving school. And then the day came 5 years ago, and you said, "Mother, I need to know." And you spoke the words your brother spoke before. Oh, I've seen the things my daddy's done, and I've seen the medals that he's won, and I know this is what he would have wanted for me. But your daddy, well, he died in the Falklands, fighting for another man's cause. And your brother, he was killed in the last war. And your mother, well, she's lying home alone, and she wonders at it all. Just in whose name did these brave young heroes fall? And how many more are gonna answer that call? They're gonna fight and die for another country's war. They're gonna die for a religion they don't believe in at all. They're gonna die in a place they should never been at all. Never been at all. 'Cause your daddy, well, he died in the Falklands, fighting for another man's cause. And your brother, he was killed in the last war. And your mother, well, she's lying.